Please welcome Anthony Snape, ladies and gentlemen.
You're wrong.